What, Gary?
You put new mat.
Can't hear you.
You put it as.
World War Two.
New mat, you should put.
Well, it doesn't matter, does it? Is that the camera that's got the line through it? Oh, good. Is it fine?
Mm-hmm.
Good, good. We're all set to stream then. Gary, I'm live streaming. Please don't say that one. Well, you have to come back out then. Hi, Rusty. Welcome. How you doing? No, thanks. That's good, Rusty. How are you? What you been up to, mate? I've already just asked.
Hi, Rusty.
I've not done a live stream in a week. The Super Bowl, what's that?
American football.
Ah. I was like, what's Super Bowl? Okay, it's American soccer, basically. Football.
No, it's same thing. Soccer. It's not soccer, it's like rugby.
Rugby?
Like
okay.
Rugby, but American football.
Shit then. What did you say? Ah, okay.
Hot dog kill confirmed! Hot dog kill confirmed!
the only problem with me tonight is... a bit paranoid in case people don't understand what I'm saying because I've got the cold. Because G could understand it this morning.
Movement by the butcher
shop! Off your deck. Gerard, welcome, how you doing?
Hi,
just chopped a grenade at me.
Enemy recall aircraft in the air.
But we're paying for that one Thursday, but it's probably going to get after. We might get sick. Remember.
Kill confirmed.
They're pushing through the courtyard.
Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply. Kill denied. Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply. Enemy paratroop in the sky. Kill denied. Resupply.
Yeah, because I was reading the chat, Gerard's in the audio was...
Kill denied. Recon airborne. Recon airborne. Searching for targets. Fritz Expo mission underway. Kill confirmed. Enemy counter recon. Enemy counter recon approach observed. Denied.
Gary, can you check it again? You've got to press X to confirm that.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
By the gate.
I need to turn the TV down a bit as well, Gary. We're all just shooting.
Kill confirm.
Hey, Susa. He got in the way of it.
Enemy airdrop observed. Deny the enemy resupply.
Hi.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy bomber approaching. Enemy bomber approaching. Incendiary bombs incoming.
Bombs going off down there. I'm not going down there.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy flamethrower on the battlefield!
Ungeschütztes Ziel!
I don't plan to get set on fire tonight.
Kill denied. Kill confirmed.
One Alright, let's get to the old granny. Well, I'm good, apart from I've got a really bad cold, but... Right, party screen. I don't know. Is the audio a bit better now, guys? A little too loud. Oh. Pass the controller, Gary. Honestly, Jay. Is that better? Just past the good. Okay. Just past the good. Right, that's that. Okay. I can't. I'll just say Marshall because I can't pronounce the first part of that name, but hi, welcome. Marisha. But yes, Kelly, audio fine now. Thank you.
Taking it.
Guys, we're leaving this game a minute. I need to sort my guns out, Kelly.
With something about chocolate milk. Was that you? You? Did you say something about milk? Sorry guys if I sound a bit weird. I've had a cold since Friday and it's really starting to bug me now. It's affecting my eating and sleeping, and I'm super moody with it as well. I said something about milk, yes, Kelly, is that wrong? No, no, it's not wrong. I was just wondering because Jay said that he said something in chat, and I was just asking him if it was him that said something about milk, but he said no, it wasn't him. But I'm really sorry, guys, I haven't done a live stream for 6 days. I just haven't really been in the mood for the last few days to live stream, but I promise I'll go back to doing the live streaming every day now. So I'm starting to feel a bit better. And a family member did pass away as well, so that contributed to why I wasn't live streaming.
Oh, who saw the fight last night, then?
Oh, that fight? You're talking about with Joe Weller and
KSI.
KSI.
Oh, he got knocked the fuck out.
I don't usually like watching boxing, but that was a good fight last night. It's okay, Kel. Just glad you're on. Yeah, I wasn't even going to live stream tonight because I feel crap, but...
There's going to be a wee surprise on my first live stream.
Oh, your first live stream will be next week.
There's going to be a wee
surprise. I wonder how... Gary's... and Gary's... next week he's going to start live streaming on his channel.
Hardcore well, Team Deathmatch. Hardcore Team Deathmatch. Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound. Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
I think he's going to be obviously, because it'll be his first live stream, he'll be nervous. Like I was, but... But it made me... I'm so glad to hear you and the sexy voice from Gary. You'll be hearing Gary's voice constantly as of next week, because he'll be streaming on his channel. And not because he'll end up passing me in subs. Because I made it past 600, so... I've seen someone, where did he go? Oh, he watches me coming your way. I think he's still doing this now. Yeah? Oh, thank you, J-Rad. Do I have to read that?
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
You just basically said, ha 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 ha. Oh, 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 oh. No.
We have fire superiority.
Is that now confirmed again, or TDM?
TDM.
Yes, I know. It's the new maps, because we bought the game.
We have tactical advantage. Keep firing.
So it's just getting used to the new maps as well, so... But, mind you, I've actually been not too bad today with these maps. I'm nearly prestigious. Ice lollies! Oh, my throat is killing me. I could be dealing with one of them just to cool my throat down a bit. So, honestly, my throat feels like it's on fire.
We need reinforcements.
My cold's been that bad the last couple of days. I felt like I was, couldn't breathe the other night.
Air package descending. Protect the drop. Air package descending. Protect the disease.
I know we've got someone important in the freezer, but it's the kinds I don't like now. I know, but... Hey, we've got magnums, we've got ice cream and
stuff. Go out to two bomber inbound. In dropping there. Incendiary.
Activated!
Enemy recon aircraft in the air!
Oh, thank you, Dave. I would love some of that. I wish I'd have seen someone. What? What?
Salted caramel monster.
Salted caramel monster? I don't even drink energy drinks anymore either. I was using them to get some energy through the day. But... I'm talking about sugar caramel. To kill. Hey. What, Bob? Oh, he said he'd be back in a minute. What? He's not there, he's left again.
We lost good men today. Learn from this failure.
had it close to 10 deaths. Can we play a bit of war?
Yeah, let me just change my runs again. Back to my SDG. Heroic SDG.
I hate this call. Someone just take it away. Why? Just leave the laptop for now. I'm good, Rusty, apart from this bloody cold. Jay needs to take it away from me. And he can have it for a few days. Yeah, it's because you're cruel, Jay. You think it's funny when I'm not well. Well, try being someone who's diabetic and their immune system isn't all that great anyway, so, and then try having the fucking the cold on top of that. It just makes you feel even worse, because then you can't eat properly and you can't sleep properly, so it just fucks you over, basically.
Alright, we're playing TDM again.
Take that tea, it's cold now. I'm pre-diabetic. Oh, I hope you don't actually get diabetes. Speaking from experience, I've had it for since 2000. It'll be 4 years in April. On the 15th of April, it'll be 4 years I've been diabetic. But a good friend.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
A good friend of mine.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
And gaining weight too. You should be fine as long as you stay away from sugary things. But even they tell you fruit's good for you, but to be honest with you, some fruit has got, obviously it's got natural sugar in it, but then it's got that fructose, glucose and shit like that in it as well, so fruit isn't as good for you as they make out, because I thought I was doing a good thing and eating fruit. I was like, okay, I'll eat fruit and that'll be the good way to go, and then my diabetes nurse told me that I was eating too much fruit and it was basically raising my sugars. And they tell you not to eat too much banana because it's got too much sodium in it. Yeah. Well, I made a Sunday roast tonight for dinner. Couldn't eat it all, but it was yummy. We had Yorkshire puddings, we had chicken with garlic. I put some garlic in the chicken, roast potatoes, Brussels sprouts, and peas and sweet corn, I think it was, with gravy. What? Why? Just because you shot you doesn't mean I have to shoot them, but I did it anyway.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air!
We've got like these little apple pie things in the freezer that we were meant to have for pudding, but we're not having them tonight. It's been quite cool for me. But me and Gary goes to this cooking group on a Tuesday, and it just so we could do stuff as a couple while Alan's at nursery, and it's It's quite good. What did we make last week? Korma. Yeah, that was it. Truffles. And I kind of ate all the truffles in one day, so I had to eat more.
Strike aircraft, ready for orders.
I have £250. Damn, I don't think I'm quite as much as that, but I'm not exactly skinny either. So.
Care package descending. Protect the drop zone.
Wait, Flingy.
You fuck! Those fucking paratroopers and all!
Yeah, they'll get it for you.
It's gone.
I need to. I'll be right back in the toilet.
Ask him to approve these orders.
Wait, guys, I'm sorry about that. I'm back. Thank Gary. I'm back now though. Hey Gary, don't worry, I get rage to at video games. Rusty, I don't. Just get more sugar. Okay, LOL. But I do rage if I'm out of candy. I've never heard of Franz Ferdinand. What type of music is he in? Well, sing. Play. Eh? Oh, I was raging. When was that? Was it yesterday or the day before? I just shouted. Honestly, my neighbours would have heard me. I can't remember. What was it I said? Well, I'm trying to remember what I said. I was swearing they're Scottish. I'm Scottish as well and I haven't even heard of them. Oh yeah, war. Just my type of game.
We're defending first, Kenny.
Bob's just reminded me of what I said, Gary.
What?
I called them an effing cunt. Yesterday. Because
the enemy's
has
primary objective is to stop our munitions. The enemy's primary objective is to stop our munitions train before it can leave the city.
What's
it's our job to hold the line and stop them from getting anywhere near.
We can't
stop the enemy
them.
From rescuing the resistance fighters deep in prison.
I just knew there was someone there.
Voller Schuss! Da drüben, Aktivität! Scheiße! Alles leer! Geh unter
den Lärm! Hi, Fire, I'm looking for you. She's in there. Fire guy.
Has been opened.
Oh, and I just realized no self promotion, please.
Stop the enemy from rescuing the prisoners.
This is your first one, then do it again,
the
and
enemy
you're
unlocked
out.
Cell B. Both prisoners in A have been rescued. Them. Prisoner in B has been rescued.
Oh, it's
the
just
enemy
someone
rescued
self-promote.
The prisoners, but our battle isn't over. Keep the enemy
so
from destroying our
like
radios
if I came
long enough for us
life,
to call in reinforcements.
Oh. Hi, my name's Team Kelly. Would you like to talk to me, please? I don't do that. That's not how it works. I'm not being nasty, I'm just telling the truth.
Protect the radio equipment. The radio's been destroyed.
Oh, Jared's giving out ice lollies. I'll have one.
Stop the enemy from destroying the radio.
Said.
Don't let the enemy tank advance to our munitions train. Enemy tank is on the move. They're not incoming. Enemy tank is advancing.
I want to get to that room floor if I can.
Enemy tank is falling back. You killed them. Enemy stole our care package. Kill retreating. No one's protecting them.
That's funny, Jenna. And the film.
Captain! Tank is advancing! Stop them!
Fighters who provided intel were captured by the Germans, so we have to free them first.
This guy is a good guy. Perhaps do that.
Rescue all the captured resistance fighters.
Is this? Can you count teammates in this one?
Good. He's moving.
Yeah, I'm gonna explode the door open. Oh, maybe not, because someone came up at the back of me and killed me. Someone's on the minigun thing upstairs, Gary.
Rescue the resistance fighters!
I think that dude's disappeared now since I gave him a warning. It's not nice to come on someone's live stream and just like not get to know the person as a streamer and stuff and just automatically get subs. Wouldn't like it if I did that to him.
Locate and save the resistance
someone
fighters!
On my stream came in and asked for subs and went behind, didn't even spend 5 minutes talking to everyone.
Damn it! I'm out! There's one in the open! I'm out of ammo!
We have to free the resistance fighters! Cell B open! Prisoner A is free! Prisoner B is rescued! Both prisoners and B are rescued!
Look at it.
Where the fuck's the third one? On B.
2 minutes until the crowd munitions train leaves! Fighters!
Say that's in high tier.
The munitions train leaves in 1 minute!
We spent too much time trying to rescue the prisoners. The German munitions train has left the city.
We could just leave this lobby and go into another one. Yeah, the baddies won. This time. What again?
Too much procedure and everything in there.
Two seconds. I was just wanting crisps. I was just opening them. I didn't want the rustling to go through the stream. Time to take a rest here. Good to see you on live once more, Kelly.
Rescue the resistance fighters!
And lovely, lovely, screaming, sexy Gary.
My God.
You take care, J-Rad. And thank you for joining.
Rescue all the captured resistance fighters. Rescue all the captured resistance fighters. Locate and save the resistance fighters.
I'll draw their fire.
Reloading. No problem.
We've opened cell A. We've freed a prisoner in A. We rescued both prisoners in A.
Vive la résistance.
We have to free the resistance fighters!
Thank you, Mom.
Destroy all German radio equipment so they can't call reinforcements. Enemy aircraft incoming!
Let's go!
Destroy all the radio equipment!
I don't like the fact that I spawned across the map. Nowhere near the objective. Upstairs.
Radio destroyed! We destroyed all the radio gear. Now we can move to the train yard. escort our tank so we can stop the German munitions train before it leaves. Nobody's escorting us! We're falling back! Enemy airdrop incoming! We're retreating! No one's nearby to protect us! Protect us! We're on the move! We have to stay near this tank! We're advancing! Keep us safe!
Protecting you there, Gary, but I'm gonna need it.
Protect us! We're on the move!
I've got
fucking
tank points in the
fucking
way.
How many cams you got?
We're advancing! Keep us safe! Escort us to the train yard! The Germans are keeping our tank from advancing! The enemy's stopping us from moving forward! We're moving forward!
We're getting it, Liberal Gary.
We have to fall back! No one's escorting us! 2 minutes until the crowd munitions train leaves! Our tank is in advancing because of the Germans!
I'm moving!
Nobody's escorting us! We're falling back! The Germans are keeping our tank from advancing! The enemy's stopping us from moving forward! Move! The train's getting ready to leave! Protect us! We're on the move! Our tank isn't advancing because of the Germans! We're retreating! No one's nearby to protect us! The munitions train leaves in 1 minute! We have to fall back! No one's escorting us! We're advancing! Keep us safe! Get in here and escort us, soldier! Nobody's escorting us! We're falling back! We're retreating! No one's nearby to protect us! 30 seconds left! We have to fall back! No one's escorting us! Nobody's escorting us! We're falling back! 10 seconds left! We're moving forward! We're retreating! No one's nearby to protect us! Everyone, escort the tank! The mission's over. The enemy train was able to leave with weapons for the German military.
Stop the enemy from rescuing the resistance fighters we've imprisoned. been opened. They freed a prisoner in A.
Vive la resistance.
They freed both prisoners in A. Stop the enemy from rescuing the prisoner. Release the prisoners! From destroying our radios long enough for us to call in reinforcements.
I'm gonna grab upstairs. Up here, up here.
Airdrop incoming! Gear safe. We'll leave in 2 minutes. Communications gear has been destroyed. 5 radios remain. We destroy the radio. Destroyed!
Sam, welcome. How are you doing?
10 seconds left. Protect our radio equipment.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
The enemy has been defeated. We've protected the radios long enough to contact the enforcement.
A sec ago. What you been up to? I think that's Jamie's friend, ain't it? I can't do both. Got any tech? Not much, just been sorting through hard drives for a while. What, Gary? Go get me some. No, there's not. I've got filters. I think it's Jamester's friend. I've got 54 and then 55. You got the lighter? I've got. Yeah, I've had a cold for the last 3 days. Did they give you it? A dad?
You gave him a fag,
right? Yeah, that's what I meant. I'm just making a fag.
I'm gonna smoke,
you'll be able to put us in the match now. The what? Make us a cup of tea, please.
Remember your objective.
That tire's in the firing range thing, you would.
Oh no, I'm doing that there.
Remember your objective. It won't be easy, but it needs to be.
Heavy snow in the Ardennes has all aircraft grounded.
Get it.
I'll go down and get the
We're moving on to a new objective.
Hardcore kill confirmed. Hardcore kill confirmed. Enemy recon aircraft observed. He's bleeding out. Kill confirmed.